Aesop's Fable by Miles Kelly, The Fawn and His Mother. There was once a hind who had a baby fawn. She cared for him well, and the fawn grew to be big and strong. However, he seemed to be afraid of everything. He jumped at the slightest rustle of a bush, the start of a smallest snap of a twig. He even heard the barking of a dog, and even in the distance, he would go off as fast as his legs would carry him. One day, the mother hind looked at her son and said, "My boy, nature has given you a powerful body and a stout pair of antlers. You could charge at anything with those and run them right through. You can't think why you are such a coward as to run away from everything." Just then, they both heard the sound of a pack of hounds in full cry. They knew the huntsmen were coming. "You stay where you are," said the hind. "Don't worry about me." And with that, she ran off as fast as her legs could carry her. Moral of the story is, no arguments will give courage to the coward.